My name is Teacher Kezia. And do you know why you are at home? Yes, because of coronavirus. Therefore, you need to stay at home, wash your hands more regularly, and keep your distance with people. And if you must go out, put a mask. Just use your handkerchief. If you don't have a mask, okay? Keep safe. Now, today we are going to talk about take away. About take away. But before we start our lesson, we want to sing one song. Do you remember our song about five little ducks? Yes, that's the song that we want to sing. Let's sing together with me. Five little ducks went out to play over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and only four little ducks came back. Four little ducks went out to play over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and only three little ducks came back. Three little ducks went out to play over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and only two little ducks came back. Two little ducks went out to play over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 and only one little duck came back. Very good. You're such a nice singer. Now, we want to count 1 up to 20. And we want to do it as we clap our hands. Let's clap our hands 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good. Now, we want to do our takeaway practically so that you will not forget, okay? We are going to do it using candles. Using what? Candles. I have my 5 candles here. So, we want to put 5 takeaway. 1. Let's do it practically. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we are going to do 5 takeaway. 1. So out of these 5 candles, we are going to remove 1 candle. Let's remove 1 candle. Let's now count the remaining candles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Now let's do it on our books. Let's do it on our books. We have a number here. 4. Take away 1 is equals. When we have takeaway, we use what? Sticks. Very good. Let's put our sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have been told 4, remove 1 stick. Out of these 4 sticks, let's remove 1 stick. 1. Let's count the remaining ones. 1, 2, 3. Let's write our answer after the equal sign. It is as simple as that. One last. Let's do it the last one. we have a number like 3 take away 2 is equals, let's put 3 sticks, 1, 2, 3. Out of these 3 sticks, we have been told to remove 2 sticks. Let's remove 2 sticks, 1, 2. Let's count the remaining ones, 1. Let's write our answer. Very good. Now, I want to give you an exercise to do so that you can practice at home. This is going to be your exercise. You're going to do numbers 1 up to 7. You write on your book, you copy, and you write in your book, then mommy will mark for you, okay? Very good. Keep safe, and we love you so much. Bye-bye.